16, motherfucker, you the baddest one. Gave you all my love, that shit been that night. We should get away somewhere.
Hey, it's your girl K-Boo, back again with another video. And yes, I am in my work clothes, and so I'm just gonna give you a brief rundown of what I do. So I am a patient, patient support specialist. So I work the front end. So I do like check-in, check-out, scanning, and I work for Concentra. So Concentra is all about customer service and making sure that our patients get back to their new job as quickly as possible. And of course, we also take care of urgent care as well. And so this is my first time ever doing a job like this before, so it's definitely a new challenge, new obstacles. I'm always learning something new every single day while I'm on the job, but I can definitely say, for me being there for about a month, I am enjoying it. The people there are very helpful. They always help me out, and of course, I think as much as I'm learning them, they're also trying to learn me as well. So if you're interested at working at Concentra, I absolutely believe that you should. There's so many benefits, and you're going to learn more about yourself as well as other people around you if you decide to work there. There's also different positions. Again, I am the front end, so I'm more so like first contact when patients come in, and because Concentra is based on our goal is to get patients back to work, so we deal with workers' comp. So if you're injured on the job, coming for a drug screen, blood work, TB test, any of those things, physicals, and our job is to make sure that you get all those things done for you to get back on the job so you can start making your money and you can take care of your family and yourself and all the different things that you decide to do. So I would definitely say that being there, I am enjoying myself. I am learning a lot. And I would say probably the biggest challenge is just trying to grasp learning everything, because what I thought was almost everything was nothing but a penny's size. So there's definitely a lot more to learn, but I think if this is where you want to work, even if it's not Concentra, but you work any like front desk job in regards to medical or dealing with records, you definitely have to be patient with yourself. I think a lot of times I beat myself up because I think like, oh my god, I'm doing a really bad job, I'm not learning quickly enough. But again, I think if you have a really good team behind your back, they're there to support you, they're there to help you. Again, don't ever feel hesitant to not address your concerns. But most definitely, it's a place that I would recommend anyone to apply to and learn and grow. Even if it's not something you want to do long term, I think it is very beneficial. Again, you're going to learn a lot about yourself, a lot about the company and the things that they offer to you and what we offer to our patients as well. And then, of course, you're learning a new skill. So I will say I'm very thrilled about that. So again, I did just get off work and I'm like, why not? I can address like my experience so far. And of course, I'll do like more updates in regards to me being a new hire at Concentra. And so again, I think patience and just not getting so discouraged. I think it's natural to be discouraged, especially if it's something new, and it all just comes with time. And of course, like, you're in the groove and you see yourself like, yeah, I can really see myself doing a really good job here. You just want to learn it like as fast as you can so you can stop asking so many questions. But I think naturally you're always gonna ask a question, you're always gonna learn something new, even if you've been there a really long time. Again, it doesn't hurt to ask because you want to make sure you get it done correctly. But I know for me, I just want to like hurry up and learn it. I wouldn't say like hurry up and learn the process and learning it. I just wish like things would stick to me much quicker so I can go ahead and learn the new challenge. But again, everybody is different, so don't compare yourself to somebody else who's learning it and they're learning it faster than you, and then you feel you know, kind of like a boo-boo head or you would just say you feel kind of left behind because you don't pick up as quickly as somebody else. Don't beat yourself up on that. Let them learn at the pace that they learn. If they learn really fast, they learn really fast. and you don't have to compare yourself to them. Just know that you're eventually going to get it, and you're going to be just as great. Not to say that someone learning it faster is better than you, and not to say that they will succeed better than you because they learned it quicker. And you aren't better than them because you learn it slower, and so now you're better than them. No, just everybody's learning curve is different, so just embrace yours. And that's the advice that I would give if you decide to apply and work at Cassandra. Again, I'll keep more updates about my job, and I'll tell you where I'm at and if I'm even more confident than I am. Because I think at first I kind of wasn't so confident, so I'm kind of like closed in. But I'm still very attentive, and I still will push myself to, you know, answer the phones or try something new and everything like that. So if you're interested in getting more information about Cassandra, I'll also leave their website in the description box below so you can get more information about Cassandra. And if that's something that you're interested in doing here out in Broward County. Woo, woo, woo. So yeah, again, it's your girl K Boo, and I'll see you in the next video.